I started by practicing in the mirror, mouthing words I could barely entrust to my reflection, rehearsing conversations, imagining reactions. The pull toward wholeness for me was backbreaking, but I know freedom tastes best in a crowded room where everyone is generously welcomed, where food and music and love are piled high. I owe my liberation to so many, to poets, storytellers, preachers, friends, and activists for words that long haunted me, do no more.